Hey, it's Tom Lamog. I'm an instructor with the Cyber Chapter for Guitars for Vets. Tonight, we're going to walk through Garth Brooks' Friends in Low Places, which is one of the songs that we feature in the iJam play-along series. So grab your guitar, get all tuned up, and let's talk through the chords, the strumming patterns, the finger-picking patterns, maybe a few tips and tricks for you to kind of dress the song up a little bit. Okay. So there are five chords, six if you want to add a little more embellishment to it. You got your four open chords, G, A, and you get your E7, A minor. Know how to play that A minor seventh if you want to use that pinky for that riff that I'll show you. And then D. And then you've got your C minor 7th, and there are a few different ways that you can play it. You can use the traditional way, which is using four fingers on four strings. So your first finger is going to be on the first string, 3rd fret. You're playing the 2nd string on the 4th fret with your 2nd finger. And then your 3rd finger is going to go on the 4th string, 5th fret. And right below that is going to be your pinky, and that's going to be on the 3rd string of the 5th fret. Four strings altogether, 4-3-2-1. Okay, turn that into a bar chord to make it a fuller sound by just taking this first finger and then placing it on the entire 3rd fret. All right. Now the way I play it, I go back to that traditional way of playing it, and I add my thumb to the 5th and 6th string. A few variations there that you can play around with. Strumming patterns. So the strumming patterns for the verse, well, let's see. You could either single strum it.
Blame it all on my roots. I showed up in boots. Ruin your black tie affair.
You can pick it too. Couple different ways you can approach it depending on your level of experience. There's also an alternating bass pattern that you can strum to on the second half of the verse and through all of the chorus. And what I mean by alternating bass is that when you take a look at these chords that we're playing, you're playing the bottom two strings while also playing a strum. So it's going to be for a G, you're going to be alternating the bass notes, G, B, G, B, all right? And you're going to be using a strumming pattern. You're going to play thumb, down, up, thumb, up, down, up. So it's thumb, down, up, thumb. Chord to perform this alternating bass strumming pattern. So let's see, if you wanted to do that with an E7, then you're going to do the E7 shape and you're going to use the bottom two strings. So that'd be E, B, thumb, down, up, thumb, up, down, up, thumb, down, up, thumb, up, down, up, thumb, down, up, thumb, up, For the A minor, you're going to be doing the A minor form and use the A and E, or you could use the A and the E on the 2nd fret 4th string. The alternating bass on the D, do your open D chord, and you're going to be using your D and the A. Thumb, down, up, thumb, up, down, up, thumb, down, up, thumb, up, down, up, thumb, down, up, thumb, up, down, up, thumb, down, up, thumb, up, down, So let's see. I think we've got the strumming patterns. We've got the chords. There is a little bass walk-up line that if you would like to give that a try. You're going between the D and the G, and you're going to find that in the chorus. So let me just kind of skip to that page right now. It's page 36 in the book. It's page 2, Friends in Low Places, if you're looking at the chart here. So let me play the chorus, and I'll show you what I mean by this walk-up. You're going to do a D. G. So that's the walk up from a D to a G chord. D, B, F sharp, G. 'Cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I believe those are all the things that you need to know how to play this song. So shall we play it together?
Limit all on my roots. I showed up in boots. Ruin your black tie affair. Last one to show I was the last one you thought you'd see there. And I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes when I took his glass of champagne. And I toasted you, said, honey, we may be due. You'll never see me complain. 'Cause I got friends. Chasing my blues away, and I'll be okay. I'm not big on social graces. Think I'll slip on down to the oasis, 'cause I've got friends, low places. Well, I guess I was wrong. I just don't belong, but then I've been there before. Everything's alright, I'll just say goodnight and I'll show myself to the door. Hey, I didn't mean to cause a big scene, just give me an hour and then, and I'll be as high as an ivory. Your name and end, 'cause I've got friends in low places where the winds get down and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. I'm not big on social graces. Think I'll slip on down till the oasis, 'cause
slip.